Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another Saints Row 4 video. Let's jump right into our main quest. Oh, we gotta collect our cash. Always gotta start off a video like that. Ta-da! We got junk for money. Alright. Quests. We have got a ton of side quests to do. That's for sure. But, let's stick to the main one. The girl who hates the 50s. Oh, we gotta rescue Kinsey, finally.
The information I got from Keith was a code of some kind. Apparently, he overheard Zinyak telling one of his subordinates a series of numbers somehow connected to Kinsey's location. I'd bet these digits line up with some proprietary coordination system used by the simulation, but I don't have access to that. We'd need someone who's able to plug directly into the simulation.
Send the data to Sid. We'll take it from there.
Sid will be able to handle it. I wonder if I have any more upgrades for my sprint and fly and jump and all that. Not that I need them, but that's our main mode of transportation now.
That's right.
Look how fast we can get to places now. We don't need no stinking cars. Man, there is a lot of... Oh, I just missed it. There's one over there, too. Dang. I hate passing those things up. Oh, boy. Nice. And right on top we go.
Data received. Very interesting. It seems...
Oh, shit! What's happening?
I don't know. I... Oh, here I go!
Matt, I'm following Sid.
I'm going to hack the code to find out where Sid is going.
Don't touch anything!
Yeah, don't touch anything. I can catch up with him. He's not that hard to follow. Ow! Oh, what's he doing? He's like scanning the wall.
I know Kinsey had a thing for bunnies.
If I had to guess, it looks like this sigil is connected to some sort of secret room.
Secret room? Clever girl. Time to see what's in it.
Touch the symbol, huh?
Yeah, I know a lot of saints.
Nothing happened. Oh. Interesting.
Are you sure this is the right place?
Absolutely.
What the fuck is all this?
A map of the simulation.
Where are all the broken shillelaghs?
If it would make the map more understandable to you, I could create a hologram.
God, no, we're good. So can you find Kinsey?
In theory, yes. The time-consuming part will be identifying Kinsey's brainwaves in a sea of other data.
Find whatever looks the most abnormal. It's probably her.
Insulting, yet accurate. Good luck.
Yeah, she is a little on the weird side, that's for sure.
Man, this place, f*** me.
And I'm still wearing my helmet. I'm in the 50s wearing a freaking space-age helmet. Yeah, that's legit looking. Is that Kinsey?
Kinsey, great, come on, let's get out of here.
If you want to speak with my husband, he'll be home this afternoon.
Kinsey?
Say, I'm afraid I don't have much of a green thumb. Oh, can you help me get this bulb to sit right?
Are you serious?
No, Kinsey, I can't.
What? What are you doing?
Hurry! I'm being held captive by...
Kinsey? What just happened to Kinsey?
Ooh, that must have been a decoy. That's smart. See if there are any more around.
Get a car? Oh, I'll take this truck then. Wow, I gotta like... remember how to drive. It's been so long since we've driven in this game.
Narrow margin of survival.
We gotta drive all nice and polite through town. Don't wanna get, you know, don't wanna stir up any crap in the 50s. Ooh, look at that car. That's a pretty sweet ride.
Traffic didn't used to be this bad.
Matt, I found another Kinsey. Wait! Oh, shit!
What's going on?
Stop the police car. The
cops have Kinsey!
And I'm in an old frickin' truck. Come on. Oh, crap. We gotta catch a cop car in this old truck. Oh, we got this. We got this. Booyah! Whoa, I just four-wheel drove over it. Defeat the police. Booyah! You're dead. I said you're dead.
I'm still standing.
You guys are idiots. For standing
in the Saints town. Start running.
This is easy enough.
Your last mistake.
Oh my gosh, this car is really pushing me out. Oh, for crying out loud. Move.
This thing's getting to work faster.
And there we go. Is he dead now? Wow, this is a like a super cop here.
All right, man. I needed that.
That's funny. It was like super cop.
I really hope this is the real you.
Golly, that bump sure was a doozy, wasn't it? Get to City Hall. Hurry.
Okay.
What is she doing? Are you coming
with
me?
Do you remember Cyrus Temple?
Oh, the thug who launched a nuclear missile to take out America because he's a big baby that hates losing? Yeah, name rings a bell.
He's in charge here.
Are you serious? Should he be dead?
Not in Kinsey's mind, no.
Where are we gotta go now? Over that way?
I'll report your license plate number.
You go ahead and do that. That's not gonna do you any good since I don't live here. This is a little out of my time zone. We're just gonna drive right through the park here.
Well, well, there he is. Hey, why is he so much younger and not in uniform? Cyrus is Kinsey. Matt, give me a gun.
I can't!
God, Matt, give me something!
He has speaker boxes all over town. If you really want to shut him up, you'll have to take them all out.
I will continue this town's tradition of quiet, peaceful reflection and strict obedience.
Okay, we gotta rewire some speakers.
That make our society a well-oiled machine.
Here we go.
Needs to be in order for us to all our world is too precious for us to confuse the natural order.
Matt, man, come on. You gotta give me some kind of weapon.
I'm telling you, this simulation is locked. Oh, wait a minute.
Excited, Matt. This can't be good.
I've left you something in a weapons crate.
Where's the weapons crate at? Sweet. Dude, it better be like a freaking sniper rifle or something good. Oh, it's my dubstep gun.
Music gun? Seriously, Matt?
I told you, no weapons allowed. But the power of music can overcome all obstacles.
Fuck it, I'm in. Music gun it is.
The dubstep gun. Do you realize how much I've upgraded the dubstep gun?
Shut your filthy mouth, Cyrus.
And when they are of age, they must put away childish things.
There are two more.
Stop the propaganda truck. Easy enough. Oh, gosh. That
propaganda truck, huh?
Bit.
Come at me.
My pleasure.
You're stuck there, buddy.
This is better than everyone.
I can't believe I took that.
Enough of this bullshit.
Ran me over. Yeah, that stung a little bit.
One more to go.
Where's the other propaganda truck at? Aha. Oh my gosh, again?
Oh, yes, I can.
Oh my gosh, and ran me over again? Seriously? Holy crap, dude, I can't even get up. Look at this. Holy crap! Oh my goodness gracious, these guys are relentless.
No more of your shit.
Okay. Holy cow, that was brutal. Luckily, I'm like, you know, freaking Iron Man in the 50s where I can take hits like that. Confuse the natural order.
Men are built your f***ing cock f***ing ass.
Our strong backs and our healthy sense of competition. We must...
Okay, that's it.
Oh my gosh, there was another one that came out and... Holy crap. This is...
Trying to stop me, huh? Oh, I don't think...
Jesus. I can't even... There we go. Oh my...
Oh no, I can't...
God dang. This is... Oh my gosh. I can't even shoot my gun. These guys are like everywhere. Holy crap. How many of them are there this time? That one hurt a little bit. Oh my goodness.
Matt, I'm headed back to Cyrus. Time for the second part of this plan.
Which is...
Trust me, you'll like it.
I've got to dance now, and I'm almost dead.
The Sam Hill?
Hey, I thought this was a party. Let's dance.
Oh, look at Kinsey move. Man, Kinsey's got moves.
That's it. This ends now, you hoodlum.
Oh, crap.
You want to dance?
Your last
dance
mistake.
With me!
Hey, I've got a new track for you to try.
A new track?
I'm uploading it now. Give it a shot.
Oh, check you out, DJ Miller.
So much for a hard fight.
Oh, yeah. Where the heck did he go? He's up there now. We got some serious moves up in here. Ouch! You jerk! Get off me! Get off me! Ouch.
All hail the meat.
This is a catchy beat. Man, I like that beat.
Kinsey, let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you swore.
Yes, I did. Because we broke the 50s, baby.
Kinsey, you're okay.
You don't tell anyone what you saw. Do you understand me?
Kinsey, it really wasn't all that...
I said anyone.
Hey, you got it. Just saying it was a cute poodle skirt.
Oh! Man, she's got a mean right hook. Sweating to the oldies. That's a good one right there. We've already got the dubstep gun. Uh-oh, propaganda truck. You mean the one that ran us over 50 times? Well, I'm glad I got it. Glad I got it.
Yeah, sex, drugs, crime. Zinyak sure programmed Steelport, right?
Interesting enough. Well, there you guys go. There's another Saints Row video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We got Kinsey back. We'll see you guys next time. Have a great day.